Now it's a very nice story, sharing and caring. And now, so what do you understand by share? Give to others. Give to others. Whatever you have, you also give to others. See, if whatever you have, if you give to others, that will not be sharing. Sharing means some for me and some for you. Some for me and some for you. Suppose I have 4 rotis and I give all the 4 rotis to you, that you eat the rotis. That will not be called sharing. Then I am not eating anything I have given, so that will be called giving. Giving all my food. You understand? But when we say sharing, it means I also eat, you also eat. If you have a pencil box and I say please share, then you will take out one pencil, give it to me, you will write with one pencil, that is sharing. That is
sharing.
Don't you share your clothes with your sister?
Yes,
huh?
Yes,
someday she uses your dupatta. Huh? Sometimes they use your hairpins. Yes?
Yes.
This is called sharing. And caring. What is caring? Caring means when you look after. Look after doesn't mean dekhna. Look after means?
Dekhna.
No! Just looking means dekhna. But when you say look after means? Caring means? Looking after, and looking after ka kya matlab hai? Dekhbhal. A mother looks after the baby. It does not mean that the mother keeps standing like this to the baby. No. When the baby cries, what does the mother do? Pick the baby and do like this. And give milk to the baby and then lift both legs to see whether the baby has done potty. Then clean the potty. That is looking after. That is caring for the baby. Khali looking after thori ki care. Achha, ro raha hai. Oh ho, the baby has done potty. Baby has done susu. What is the mother doing? Looking. No, looking after means caring means doing things to make the baby safe, happy. Hai na? So, how do your teachers care for you? They just don't come and teach and go. No. If you are sick, the teachers look after you. If you are crying, the teacher hugs you and finds out what is wrong with you. Hota hai na? Okay? So this is a lesson is about sharing and caring. Now this is a story. And in the story, kuch bhi ho sakta. Because it is a story. It is all imaginary. So here the trees don't talk. But in the story, trees talk. Trees talk. Sab baatein karte hain, trees bhi baat karte hain, even cars and buses can talk and everybody, animals can talk because it is a story. Kuch bhi ho sakta. So this is a story about two trees, banyan tree, bargad. Banyan tree and mango tree. Now banyan tree is a very big tree. You have seen banyan tree?
Yes, sir.
Which tree is bigger, mango or banyan?
Banyan
is a huge big tree, and the banyan tree and the mango tree were talking every day. They were talking every day. And ye mat poochho why they were talking, that trees and trees have no mouths. No, this is a story. Okay? They were talking every day. What they were talking when? You meet each other, you talk about what? You talk about clothes, you talk about food, you talk about films.
Yes.
And they were standing in the jungle. So they were talking about wild animals. The animals of the jungle. Now the animals of the jungle, where do they sleep? Under the trees, under the
trees.
They don't have homes, so they go and sleep under the trees. So the banyan tree was very happy that the animals are coming and sleeping in the shade under the tree. Okay. Now this one was very angry, mango tree, and he said, I don't like the animals. Chee-chee, they make so much noise. They roar loudly. And they smell bad. Why? Because they eat other animals, na? So maybe they smell bad. They don't have toothbrush, na? They don't have manjan. So they smell bad. So mango tree said, I don't want the animals in my shade. So the banyan tree was tall and big, and the banyan tree said, no, no, don't do that. We need the animals. Bolo.
We need the animals.
Animals need us.
Animals need us.
So mango tree said, no, I don't agree. I don't
agree.
तुम्हारी बात से हम सहमत
नहीं.
I don't agree. So that night what happened? The animals came to sleep under both the trees, mango and banyan. Banyan tree was quiet, but mango tree started shaking loudly and making noises, and the animals thought it was a demon. It was a demon. And who is a demon? Rakshas. So we are afraid of the lion and the tiger, and the lion and tiger were afraid of a demon. Na humne demon dekha na unhone, but they were scared. They thought it was a demon. And they ran away. And mango tree was happy. See, very good. All animals have gone. No animals in my shade. No bad smell, no noise. Now what happened? A woodcutter came. Two woodcutters came and they said, oh, very good. This is the mango tree and there are no animals under it, so we will cut it.
Yes.
So they started cutting and mango tree started crying. Help me, help me. Now no animal was helping because the mango tree had scared them. Dara diya tha. The mango tree had scared them. So finally what happened? The banyan tree said that we have to be together. We have to share and we have to care. We need them and they need us. Hana? It's a nice story. Now I need a banyan tree. Come. Aja. Huh? Okay. I need a mango tree. Come. Okay. Tall is, this one is the banyan tree and this one is the
mango tree.
All right. Who will be the lion? I want a lion. Oh, chalo, come on. Wow. Ma chalo. Lion. Tiger. I need a tiger. Chalo, utho. Come on. Go there. Tiger. I need two woodcutters. Woodcutters. Two woodcutters. Come on, get up these two girls. Uncha. Hurry up. Go there. Far away. Okay. Chalo. Are we ready?
Yeah.
Okay. Now they are friends. Huh? Ha. All right. Now. What are you saying? That it is dark. It is
dark.
Now the tiger will come to sleep and the lion will come to sleep under my shade. Huh. चलो बोलो बोलो. इट इज डार्क.
इट इज डार्क.
नाउ नाउ
नाउ
हाँ. द टाइगर विल कम.
द टाइगर विल कम.
एंड द लायन विल कम.
एंड द लायन विल कम.
एंड स्लीप इन द शेड.
एंड स्लीप इन द शेड.
ऑल राइट अगेन. इट इज डार्क. दिखाओ. लुक एट द स्काई. दिखाओ हाथ से. हाँ. नाउ
नाउ द लायन
विल कम.
द लायन विल कम.
एंड
टाइगर विल कम.
एंड स्लीप इन माय शेड. हाँ ठीक है. नाउ आई डोंट लाइक द वाइल्ड एनिमल्स.
आई डोंट लाइक वाइल्ड एनिमल्स.
हाँ. They smell bad. They smell bad. They make so much noise.
They make so much noise.
I don't like a tiger. I don't like the lion.
I don't like tiger. I don't like lion.
हाँ फिर से. लेट्स स्टार्ट अगेन. बोलो.
इट इज डार्क.
हाँ.
नाउ द लायन
विल कम.
एंड द टाइगर विल कम.
टू स्लीप इन माय शेड. हाँ. नाउ बोलो.
आई डोंट लाइक वाइल्ड एनिमल.
हाँ. दे
स्मेल बैड.
हाँ. They make so much noise. Now what should you say? No, don't talk like this.
No.
कंधे में हाथ रखो.
No, don't talk like this.
हाँ.
They need us.
And we need them.
We need them.
Again.
No.
Don't talk like this.
Huh. We need us. And
we need them. Huh. I don't agree. Gussa ho jao.
I don't agree.
Huh. Chalo aao. हाँ. ऑल राइट. अब सामने देखो. लुक इन फ्रंट. और जोर से. अरे कैसे लायन हो. लाउड. आओ ऑल ऑफ यू. हाँ. चलो तुम हिलो. वो तुम और जोर से देखो. इतने खुश नहीं. यू आर नॉट सपोज टू बी हैप्पी. डरो. देयर इज अ डीमन. हाँ. लेट्स गो टू बैनियन ट्री. हाँ बोलो. लेट्स गो टू बैनियन ट्री. जाओ सो जाओ. नीचे बैठो. हाँ. कम. गो टू स्लीप. हाँ बोलो. गो टू स्लीप. हाँ. अब ताली बजाओ. वेरी गुड.
नो लायन नो टाइगर.
हाँ चलो. वेर आर दी अदर वुड कटर. अरे आई नीड टू वुड कटर्स. कम क्विकली. वन गर्ल गेट अप क्विकली. कम. हाँ चलो. लेट्स गेट सम वुड. इधर से आओ. कम फ्रॉम हियर. हाँ आओ. कम चुपचाप आओ. हाँ. There is a tiger and a lion.
There was no one here.
हाँ. Let's cut. चलो काटो. हाय. वो चिल्लाओ. उठो. स्टैंड अप. हाँ जाओ. चलो भाग जाओ जल्दी से. हाँ. आई टोल्ड यू We need them. They need us. Do you understand? Now, what will all of you say? United we stand.
Divided we fall.
United means if we are together, then nobody can do anything to us. Hai na? Bolo. United we stand.
Divided we fall.
Aur tum karo. Divided we fall. Because your wood will be chucked. Let's do it again once more. Go. Quickly. Stand there. You wait. Chal. Woodcutters. Go there. Wait. Are you ready? Chal. Start. It is dark. The tiger
and lion come and
sleep in my shade.
I don't like the white animals.
They
smell bad.
They make
loud
noise.
No.
Don't talk.
Don't talk
like this.
They need us and we need them.
I don't agree. Alright, come. Come on, make noise. Lion noises and tiger noise. Chalo. Who are you? You are a woodcutter. Why are you coming here? These are the woodcutters. Chalo. Come on. Come from the same side. Chalo. Come now. Chalo. Whole class. Chalo. Sit here. Now you make noises. Loud. Bhoot wala noise chahiye. Chalo zor se. Whole class together. Look in front. There is a demon. Let's go to banyan tree.
Let's go to banyan tree.
Chup jao.
Come.
Please sleep. Jaise sulate, sula do. Sat kuch ho jao. Clap. No lion.
No tiger.
I'm so happy.
Let's cut some wood.
There is a tiger.
And lion.
There was no one here. Chalo, come. Chalo, chho. Bhago. All right. I told you.
They need us and we need them.
Now all of you come together and stand here. Chalo. United we stand, divided we fall. Very good. Go back to your places. Now, there are two, three very interesting words in this lesson. One word is drive away. Drive away means
bhaga
dena. That's a good thing. Who do we drive away? For example, if you are eating and flies are there, we drive away the flies. It doesn't mean that you sit in a car and you drive. No, drive away means if there are flies, what do we do? If there is machhar, what do we do? Same way, the mango tree wanted to drive away the wild animals, the lion and the tiger. Second thing is united. United means together. United means
together.
And divided means separately. One by one. Divided we fall. United we stand. बोलो.
United we stand.
Divided we fall. Divided we fall. Now let's do the dialogues once more and all of you. है ना? So what did the banyan tree say? All of you. It is dark. Now the lion and the tiger will come to sleep. What did the mango tree say? I don't like the wild animals. They smell bad. They make so much noise. Then the banyan tree said, no, no, don't talk like this. We need them. They need us. We need them. And what did the mango tree say? No, I don't agree. And then the lion and the tiger came and they said, and the mango tree made noises. Make the bhoot noise quickly. The lion and the tiger said, oh, there is a demon. Let's go to banyan tree. And the banyan tree said, come, sleep. Then the woodcutters came and the woodcutter said, shh, come on, let's cut some wood. And then they saw the tiger and the lion and then said, ooh, there is a lion, there is a
tiger.
Then they looked at the mango tree and they said, there is nobody. Let's cut. Now, shout. No, shout like the mango tree. So the lion and the tiger did. And the woodcutters ran away. So what did the banyan tree say? I told you. Kya bola?
I told you.
They need us. We need them. United we stand. Divided we fall. Now, what is the past tense of stand? Past tense. Stood. Very good. Who said stood? Very good. What is the past tense of come?
Came.
Eat.
Sleep.
Slept. Go.
Went.
Achha. Cut. Cut. We don't say cutted. We say cut. Abhi bhi cut and past tense also
cut.
Here, heard.
Heard.
Heard. Fall.
Fell.
See.
Saw.
See.
Saw.
Sit.
Sat.
Sit and sat. All right, stand up, girls. Thank you.